Chavo Guerrero Jr.
Allow me to beg your indulgence for one moment. This is the former intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow.
I am WWE superstar Cedric Alexander, and I would like to tell you all that you are watching the hottest, hottest E-Fed in the world today.
HKW.
HKW Wrestling.
HKW Wrestling. Wait, did I say the world? I meant the universe. The galaxy, the multiverse, the fabric of time itself. Check it out.
Viva la raza.
And as always, you're welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Richard G. Mayer. New over Richard. No one wants to hear from you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. We are live here tonight in Portland, Oregon for HKW Wednesday Night Prestige of Richard. It matters what I want. It matters what Skies Enterprises wants. Clearly it matters what Zelzabar wants, because he's going to use his millions of dollars in order to get it.
Well, I guess let's see if tonight it's going to matter what these three men want. Daniel Roberts heading out to the ring here tonight to get ready for our next contest. It is going to be title action. HKW Social Media Championship suspended high above the ring as Rock Leone, Daniel Roberts, and Justin Armstrong prepare to do battle here tonight.
Yep, Richard, I haven't liked this kid Daniel Roberts in a very long time. I haven't liked his attitude inside the ring. But recently, Daniel Roberts has shown me the aura of a true champion.
And why is that?
Look, Richard, go back to a couple of weeks ago, HKW Scars and Stripes, and look at what this man did. He outsmarted the rest of the field. Maybe he didn't walk away victorious, but it was clear as night and day who the smartest wrestler in that tournament was.
As I recall, Daniel Roberts more or less cheated in order.
Richard, how can you say that? Daniel Roberts didn't cheat Mr. Austin, okay? Mr. Austin got counted out. Mr. Austin wasn't paying attention. And that is why Daniel Roberts was able to ink out a very hard-fought victory over a very game United States championship.
Stepping into the ring, son of the HKW Hall of Famer, Eastside Hall of Famer, Ricky Armstrong. He is Justin Armstrong.
That's right, second generation superstar in the HKW. He is ready to break necks and cash checks.
Isn't that what Hollywood Watkins said?
Shut up, Richard. That's my catchphrase. It always has been.
Right. Well, there he is. He is the HKW Social Media Champion and one of the men that will be stepping inside of the Elimination Chamber August 9th at HKW Heatwave to challenge Hollywood Watkins. for the HKW Championship, Rock Leon.
Rock Leon, incredible competitor, Richard. A former United States champion, a former internet champion, and your reigning and defending social media champion. At least, you know, until a few minutes from now when Daniel Roberts scampers up and better.
And exactly why is it that you're backing Daniel Roberts in this matchup?
Like I told you, Richard, Daniel Roberts is proven to be the smartest man in the ring lately. The smartest man in that tournament is smarter than a Rock Leon or Rock Leon was a good one. It doesn't matter, Richard. It doesn't matter what you say.
Well, how about the fact that Rock Leon had one of the most incredible matches I've ever seen at Stars and Stripes a couple of weeks ago against Hollywood Walkers for that HKW Championship?
All that matters is that you lost, Richard. All that matters.
That is not all that matters. Shut up, Richard. Your opinion means nothing. Nevertheless, Rock Leon, Daniel Roberts, Justin Armstrong, all out here ready to do battle here tonight. A social media championship hanging high above the ring. Whichever one of these men is able to climb the ladder first and retrieve the belt will be the HKW social media champion.
Richard, I already explained the rules. Everybody knows the rules. As a matter of fact, you might as well call this a Donald Cash ladder match.
I shudder to ask, and why is that?
Richard, we all know I invented the ladder match, and I perfected how best to win a ladder match.
I think starting thing off here, quite violent between Rock Leon and Daniel Roberts, two men who know each other very well. Meanwhile, Justin Armstrong is going to take the opportunity to slide outside the ring, grab a hold of that ladder. Daniel Roberts back into the ring, sending Justin Armstrong across the rope, while Rock Leon grabbing a hold of that ladder. Now both men beginning to smack around Justin Armstrong, who was more than willing to let these two fight it out in the opening moments of this matchup.
Smart strategy on the part of Justin Armstrong. The more damage that Rock Leon and Daniel Roberts do to each other, and if he can just stay out of the way, he'll be able to just scamper right up that ladder and claim victory, Richard. That is exactly what I would do. It is the smart move. It's, you know, it's the move you wouldn't take, Richard.
I understand strategy in a triple threat match.
No, you don't, Richard. No, you don't. And that's why you've never been a social media champion.
And exactly when were you social media champion?
Richard, I was born social media champion, okay? Just look at my Twitter or my hockey pick.
Justin Armstrong.
What, Richard? What's wrong? Why the big groan?
Nothing. Justin Armstrong, big right hand into the face of Rock Leon, heading up the ladder, immediately met by Daniel Roberts. The one true knight here in the HKW, shoving Justin Armstrong hard off the ladder and now attempting to bring down that HKW social media championship.
And here goes Rock Leon, social media champion, up the ladder, right hands into the face of Daniel Roberts and Justin Armstrong, pushing the ladder out underneath of both of these men. Excellent move on the part of Justin Armstrong.
Armstrong now beginning to ascend, climbing up the ladder, and he has his hands on the HKW social media championship. Back into the ring, here comes Daniel Roberts, Armstrong kicking away at Roberts, trying to defend himself. Rock Leon coming up the other side. Not a good position for Justin Armstrong. Pulled down off the top of that ladder by Roberts. And now the ladder being pushed out from underneath. Rock Leon dropped down hard. Nice move on the part of Daniel Roberts, neck breaker to Justin Armstrong. Armstrong he has to be considered the underdog in this matchup, Richard. He's a second generation superstar. Son of Ricky Armstrong, how can you even say that? Look, Richard, I'm just going by the numbers, okay? Look how many championships Rock Leon has won. Rock Leon, the Hall of Famer himself, just like Justin Armstrong's father. Daniel Roberts, former world heavyweight champion, internet champion, I lost count of all the championships Daniel Roberts has won. What has Justin Armstrong won here in the HKW? Nothing, Richard. Well, some truth to that, as Justin Armstrong putting down Rock Leon with Fireman's Carry, follows it up with a neck breaker, and now going to grab a hold of that ladder. You know, I gotta say, the one thing that Justin Armstrong has done really well here is, you know, like you said,
like I said, ooh, I like this. Continue.
Like you said, letting Rock Leon and Daniel Roberts dish out a good amount of damage to each other while he ripped the advantages. And now, Richie, he's got it. He does got it. Justin Armstrong has pulled down HKW Social Media Championship belt. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new social media champion here tonight.
What a phenomenal win for that man right there, Justin Armstrong, the natural born killer, listening to all of the wonderful advice that I have been giving him backstage, and now finally winning HKW Championship gold, all because of me.
Will you shut up? This has nothing to do with you. Congratulations! Wish we could turn back time.